OK
了，哇，咁多位，哇，得啦，你問唔得？可以開始啦。係。我要開始啦。啊。其實我想問下，即係嗰個10%嘅公司係點樣計佢嗰個數同埋，即係係邊一類型嘅工程啦，同埋即係點樣得出呢個？哦，基本上我哋涵蓋咗所有個別要去立法會申請撥款，即係過3000萬嘅公共工程都涵蓋嘅啦。咁其實你自己做咧都容易做得到嘅。 其實就係話，因為我哋每一個項目去立法會嘅時候啦，攞到批准，我哋攞到個批准咧，有一個嘅 APE 啊，就係話核准咗嘅項目嗰個預算。咁如果唔能夠喺嗰個核准項目預算之內完成咧，因為政府都要俾錢噶嘛，其實一定要去逐個修訂嘅。咁所以如果你睇翻過往10年期間，如果你一路數咧，你會數到咧，就如果好精準嚟講咧，就係話我哋有幾多項目咧個百分比咧？ 係百分之11%，咁因此我琴日同大家講咧，係10%到咧，我哋係超支。換句話講，我哋接近90%咧，我哋係符合翻個預算嘅。咁啊，當然即係唔係話符合90%就好叻啦，絕對唔係啦。我哋都盼望咧，就係話我哋嚟緊呢所謂個百分之十一超支個項目咧，我哋仍然可以做得更好。咁所以點解我哋喺翻，如果大家有留意啦，我哋喺翻譬如話我哋項目成本管理辦咧，我哋會進一步將佢升格。 咁我哋亦都咧，其實喺翻政府嗰個項目管理啦，我哋透過一個精英學院，我哋有建議啦，就話讓我哋嘅項目管制人員咧，嗰個項目管控嘅能力咧，進一步加強。咁所以我哋話咧，我哋有信心嚟緊咧，我哋應該咧面對翻譬如交易洲嗰1000公頃填海，同埋相關工程嘅成本控制啦，我哋有信心咧，我哋會做得好嘅。
Oh no, the figures are there. I think the figures are open for everyone to see. I think this morning over radio interviews, if you look at the figures, if I tell you that $10,000 in 10 years may not mean much to the layman. But if I say it equates to $3,000 now, I think that means something. So that's what we do. For the MOD, if you listen to experts, some of the experts yesterday, before we have a detailed payment schedule, it's actually impossible to work out the MOD figures. The other point is also important that basically we are looking at future inflation. Now, if you look at inflation, it will not just affect costs and expenditure. It would also affect revenue and income. So if our past experience is any guide, then actually the increase in the value of land in the past is usually quicker than the rise in inflation. But if we assume that both are the same, then our conclusions still hold true. Now our conclusion is that the costs arising from the 1,000 hectare reclamation of Khao Yi Chau and the related transport infrastructure projects will not deplete our public coffers. And my last point is this. If you look at our public expenditure, our ability to pay, this year, if you look at the budget, then our public expenditure, our total public expenditure already exceeds $600 billion. In a few years' time, it will reach $800 billion. So if you look at our ability to pay for public infrastructure, it's also increased. So we think it's very meaningful to talk about issues in real terms as well.
哦，你都係問緊嗰個問題，其實有文件我哋俾你睇啦，好吧？都會答翻個問題啦。喺過往，如果我哋係個別嘅項目，方才講咗啦，10%到約1%嘅項目啦，係唔能夠喺嗰個核准嘅項目預算之內完成咧。咁有啲時候係有啲不可預知嘅因素啦，有啲時候咧就係話翻嚟嗰個價咧，比我哋本來嗰個價咧都係高。咁其實每一次出現呢個情況咧，就係啲。 大概10%嘅情況咧，每次都係我哋要去立法會啦，攞嗰個修訂預算嘅。咁每一次咧，立法會嘅議員都問得好仔細，我哋都會答得好仔細解釋翻嘅。唔該曬。